couple months with no work and no money. Just me and my dog get home with my honey. We were doing okay for a while until the mortgage was due. Then the power bill came and the cable bill too. What do? I'm asking you. I gotta choose between survival of the fittest or the dead. And the government isn't gonna test me or pay my bills. Now I got to go out in public and it's giving me the chills. My president's abusing my citizenry. Our president's abusing democracy. In spite of the risk, I have to get back to the salt mine. His re-election isn't looking good in the polls. He's way behind. So people coming out too early, making crowds in public space to eat food and drink, and they got no mask on their face. What do? I'm asking you. I'm supposed to work. I got no child care, so there's no there. There's just no there. But if I decline to go to work, I'll lose my unemployment check. Then I'm gonna lose my home and maybe cut my neck. My president's abusing my citizenry. Yes, he is. My president's abusing our democracy. Now everybody has a mountain to climb to get back to that promised land. We were once the greatest country on earth. Now the world's laughing at us. We got no cards in our hand. Our president's abused our citizenry. Our president continues to abuse democracy. When armed men storming capitals demanding the right to spread disease are praised as decent people, we all better get on our knees. And they ignore the experts' warnings that a second wave is certain. They're determined to send us out as guinea pigs before this final curtain. It's a desperate time, and it's time that we realize why do people walk off a cliff for a man who doesn't read? Why do they follow a leader who doesn't lead? Our president's abusing the citizenry every day. Our president's abusing democracy. Everybody's got a duty to his fellow man to demand truth and integrity. We got to work together to do what we can to end this nightmare and restore accountability. Won't let the president abuse the citizenry. Don't let the president abuse this democracy. Yeah! Don't let it happen, baby. Do your duty.